The Fox and the Hen. Red Hen lives in a pen. Mr. Fox lives in a hut. Red Hen goes out to collect sticks. Mr. Fox wants to eat Red Hen. Mr. Fox hides in the pen. Red Hen comes in. Red Hen sees Mr. Fox. She screams. Mr. Fox puts Red Hen in a bag. Mr. Fox sleeps on the grass. Red Hen has a stick. Red Hen makes a hole in the bag. Red Hen fills the bag with stones. Red Hen runs to the pen. Mr. Fox wakes up. Mr. Fox takes the bag to the hut. Mr. Fox boils water to cook Red Hen.
Splash! The water burns Mr. Fox.